स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड SST चैप्टर नंबर 10 अवर ड्रेस। इंडिया इज लैंड ऑफ मैनी लैंग्वेजेस कल्चर्स रिलीजियंस फूड्स एंड इवन क्लोथ्स। मीन्स इन इंडिया पीपल आर स्पीक इन इंडिया लैंड पीपल आर स्पीकिंग डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस कल्चर्स रीजन्स फूड्स एंड इवन क्लोथ्स। मीन्स पीपल आर स्पीकिंग डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस दे हैव देयर डिफरेंट कल्चर्स दे हैव देयर डिफरेंट रिलीजियंस they are eating different foods and even they are wearing different types of clothes. People dress differently in different region of India. Means according to the region different people are wearing different types of clothes. We have different climate condition in different areas. Even according to the area we have different climatic condition also. Some areas are dry while others are wet. Means some areas are dry and some areas are wet and certain areas are very hot in summer and very cold in winter. For example, during summer in Rajasthan it is very hot, right? And it is very cold during winter in Mount Everest or Shimla. Okay, so according to this place a weather condition is either hot or cold. Other areas, for example sea coast, have same types of climate throughout the year. Means for throughout the year the region which is near the sea coast will remain as it is. The clothes people wear are influenced by the climatic condition of that place. Means people are wearing clothes according to the climate condition where they are living. Kashmir is cold all the year round and Andhra Pradesh is warm, so there is difference in the types of clothes the people wear in this state. Means in Kashmir if you will go then throughout the year it will remain cold and in Andhra Pradesh warm, so there is a different types of clothes people wearing in these different states. In Kashmir they are wearing woolen clothes and in Andhra Pradesh they are preferring to wear cotton clothes. Clothes also change with the changing season. For example, if it is winter then we are wearing woolen clothes, during summer we are wearing cotton clothes. So according to season we are wearing clothes. We wear cotton clothes in summer to keep us cool, woolen in winter to keep us warm, and synthetic and nylon clothes in the rainy season. Why we are wearing synthetic and nylon clothes? Because in rainy season it will dry quickly, right? In winters, we cover ourselves with shawl, sweater and scarves made of wool. You are wearing shawl, right? Then sweater also you are wearing and scarf. Scarf you are wearing? Yes. Made of wool. When we are wearing all these woolen clothes? During winter season to cover ourselves. Silk and jute fabrics are also used in winter. Why we are wearing silk and jute? Because it is in thick, okay, and it prevents us from cold. Means we will not feel cold if we wear silk clothes or jute fabrics. By looking at clothes, one can tell to which region a person belongs. For example, collect sample of different types of clothes that are worn in different seasons. Paste them on a chart paper and label them. This you don't have to do. But for example, here they have given that they have wear Sherwani, right? So kurta or whatever. So you will understand that when we are wearing this type of cloth during any occasion it is there, celebration it is there, right? Otherwise we are not wearing this type of cloth. Generally men in India wear trousers, shorts and kurtas in different combinations. Dhoti kurta, kurta pajama and kurta chudidar are generally worn on festive occasion or wedding by Indian men, especially in North, East and Central India. I had told you before that when we are wearing this type of cloth during any marriage it is any wedding it is there or any occasion it is there, at that time only we are wearing this type of clothes. Otherwise we are gents are wearing trousers, shirts or kurtas in different combination. Every state has a unique dress which is the state costume. In Kashmir men wear a long woolen kurtas called firan. Means in Kashmir men are wearing clothes, means woolen kurtas, it is called a firan, which keeps the keeps them warm. Means if they are wearing firan, then it keeps warm. Okay. Here they have given that trouser short and whatever I have explained you, that when they are wearing, so it is a kurta pajama. You can identify that how you it is kurta pajama. And here dhoti kurta means downside. You can see that here wore dhoti and upside it is called kurta. Okay, but here we are talking about Kashmir, that they are wearing woolen clothes with woolen kurta are called firan. So that type of clothes keeps them warm. Lungi and kurta are worn by South Indians. Means South Indians are mostly wearing lungi and kurta. In Kerala, the lungi is called mundu, and in Tamil Nadu, it is called vesti. Remember that according to the different states, they are speaking different language. Means thing is same, but they are using different word to identify. For example, here they are given in Kerala, the lungi is called mundu. Okay. And in Tamil Nadu, lungi is called vesti. Rajasthan and Gujarat show a bit of similarity in the costume of men. They wear angarkha as upper garment. In Rajasthan, men wear pajama or dhoti as a lower garment. In Gujarat, the angarkha has a frill and is white in color. It is worn with a pajama or dhoti. A jacket is also worn over the angarkha. In India, some men cover their head with a headgear. Men wear turbans that are tied differently in different states. If you have visited Rajasthan, Gujarat or Punjab, you must have noticed the different types of turbans or headgear worn in this region. You can see here the man has wear this turban, right? Or headgear. So according to here in Rajasthan picture, you can see that picture of Rajasthan, it is given. So also they have tied that turban, okay, or headgear you will say. Now women's wear I will explain you in the next video. Till that, you learn this much.